much better than the Cards on offense. Vinny Testaverde came in the worst rated QB in the AFC. And in the first quarter, Testaverde's first pass attempt, very Testaverde-like. Intercepted by Aeneas Williams. He has 6 INTs in the first 2 weeks. But the Cardinals, of course, have offensive woes as well. Steve Beuerlein was benched, and here comes Jim McMahon. You see his record as a starter. He gets things done. McMahon was quick to work on the rookie, Antonio Langham, but Langham, TJ, makes a great defensive play.
Yeah, pass intended for Randall Hill, and Langham has a habit of getting his hands on the ball, stretches out beautifully here, and tips the ball away. Just in time to prevent a reception.
Yeah, takes that reception away from Randall Hill. Very next play, McMahon picks on the rookie again, and Langham comes up with the INT this time, his second of the year. The ball is fumbled, but it's going the Browns' way. They recover. Ugly first half. Browns with a 3-0 lead. In the second half, 3rd and 25, Testaverde throws up a prayer. It's answered. Pass interference by Herschel Curry, TJ.
Yeah, Curry had good coverage on this play. The one mistake he makes is he doesn't get his head around to see that the ball is coming until it's a little bit too late, runs into the receiver, and draws a penalty.
31-yard penalty. A few plays later, Testaverde not going to put it up this time. The Browns' first rushing TD of the season. They're up 10-0. Oh, Buddy's D has allowed 6 touchdowns this season. 4 of them have occurred after pass interference penalties. Still in the third. Cards blitz. Testaverde dumps it off to Tommy Vardell, who lives up to his name. Touchdown, Tommy. Tommy, a 2-point conversion, making it 18-0 Browns. 4th, it's 25-0 Browns. McMahon pulled for Jay Schrader, and he is picked off by Eric Turner. Gets a great block from James Jones. Does the rest on his own. 93 yards. He goes for the score. 32-0. The Browns with a shutout in 6 seasons as a head coach, including 5 at Philadelphia. This is the first time that a Buddy Ryan team has been shut out, and the first time since 91 for the Cardinals. Jim McMahon was 19 of 38 for 160.